On today's show, top designer Lisa Eisen gives her input on how she turned this New Jersey home into a modern masterpiece. Stay tuned.
Hello, I'm Derek from Marble.com TV, and today we're standing in front of this beautiful home in Monsey, New York. Monsey, New York is known as a hamlet, or a community within a town. It's just 30 minutes from New York City, making it the perfect suburban location with access to one of the greatest cities in the world. Let's go inside, check it out. Why, look who it is. It's one of Marble.com's top designers, Lisa Eisen from LE Decorating. Lisa, I saw this house months ago, and it looks nothing like it does now. You guys did a lot of work. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
You're correct. We really did almost everything from top to bottom. The floors, the walls, the painting, the lighting, the carpets, the furniture. And if you'd like, I'll give you a tour.
Absolutely.
Okay. Check out this mirror. It's not just the mirror.
Well, I'm guessing, Lisa, since you're holding a remote control, that that's also a hidden TV.
Correct. Want to see?
Of course I want to see it.
All right. Here you go. Cool, no?
That's definitely really cool. But I'm a marble and granite kind of guy, and I'm sure you have some beautiful marble and granite in this house. Can we see it?
Sure. Come this way.
Lisa, this is an absolutely gorgeous kitchen. I love it. And I love the granite.
Thank you.
How did it come to be?
It came about backwards because it wasn't supposed to be. It was an old house, and the homeowner wasn't going to redo this kitchen. However, I went to marble.com, found the piece, brought it home. They fell in love with it as well. And we convinced them to redo the kitchen, backsplash and all, minus the floor, but we stained it, and I think it looks great.
Lisa, with over 2,000 colors, it's hard to not fall in love with the perfect stone at marble.com. But I know there's more to this house. Let's see it.
Okay.
Obviously, we're standing in the master bedroom.
Correct.
Can you tell me about the decor of this bedroom?
Sure. Went for a light, airy, masculine look that was also dressy. So, picked the bedding and found some curtains that, you know, worked together, coordinated with one another, gave it some color, and yet still kept it masculine.
And again, I love this room, but as you probably know.
I know. More stone, right?
More stone. Let's see it. And we're in the master bathroom, and we're sitting on something that's not quite marble, not quite granite. Lisa, what is it?
A natural stone named travertine.
And Lisa, why did you choose travertine for this bathroom?
I personally love it. I think it has a light, airy feel, and it's, you know, inviting.
So a lot of the decor matches the stone. Could you tell me about that, Lisa?
Well, I did it intentionally. I went with an inexpensive floor tile. I scattered the travertine in strips throughout the floor to give it a rich feel.
Lisa, thank you for showing us this beautiful home.
Thank you for coming.
For more information, visit marble.com. And don't forget to tune into tv.marble.com for more videos.